Here's how to upgrade your General Grievous minifigure. You'll need General Grievous, then take off his extra arms, this is what General Grievous should look like now. Then add the extra arms under the normal arms. Then add a few extra arms just for the forearms. And this is what General Grievous should look like now. I hope you like this video and subscribe.